When's lunch gonna be ready?
As soon as I make these sandwiches for the kids.
Well, I'm starving. I don't know if I can hold on that long. Hey, how are you kids coming along with that tent?
We can't figure this thing out. The instructions are crazy, that's for sure.
It's not supposed to look like this, is it?
No, it's supposed to look like an igloo.
How about a melted igloo?
Dad, can we go fishing now? We'll never get this thing up.
Listen, just wait a minute and I'll be over and I'll help you put it up in a second. Let me just get through with this fire pit here. Well, where's Michael? Isn't he supposed to be giving you a hand?
Yeah, he was, but he was kind of getting in the way, so I told him to go help Mom with something.
Well, I asked him to go down to the creek and get some water.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Watch out, Michael! Go! 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 Go!
Go!
Go! Go! Go!
Go! Sorry about the Kool-Aid.
Kool-Aid? What about the tent? Now we gotta start that all over again.
I guess we could forget fishing for today.
Really?
Listen, you kids have waited around long enough. Why don't you go on down to the lake now? And Mom and I'll put up the tents, okay?
All right.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, and don't forget the sandwiches.
Right.
Oh,
yeah.
All right.
Okay.
Bye.
Hey.
Have a good time.
Be careful.
Bye.
Bye. Would you like some lunch?
That's an excellent idea. I'm starved.
I know.
You're so embarrassed with the other kids. Oh, Heavenly Father, we thank you now for everything you've given us, especially this beautiful place, which you created for us to enjoy. And bless this food we're about to eat, in Jesus' name.
And thank you for the children, Lord. And please watch over them at the lake. Amen.
Amen.
There used to be a sign right here.
Where's it at?
I don't know.
Hey, what's that?
There's a sign.
Oh, great. Now what are we gonna do?
Oh, I thought you've been here before.
I have, but I don't remember.
We'll just have to guess.
Yep.
I bet it's that way.
No.
The way you've been messing up lately. It's probably the other way.
Really?
Yeah. Come on, let's go. Who wants lunch first? Girls?
Oh, get it away from me.
Knock it off.
Come on, you guys. I always have a warm sandwich when I go fishing.
Sure, then you eat it.
I'm not hungry right now.
How about Michael? Hey, Michael, do you want it?
What was that? Think it was a coyote or something? Maybe it was Bigfeet.
Bigfoot! Let's go see what it is.
You're crazy.
How about you, Michael? You want to go, don't you?
The chickens have lips.
How about you, Pete? You want to go, don't you? You're not scared, are you? I'll look for a little while. I want to get back and do some more fishing.
Great, let's go.
I can't believe you guys are going out there.
Yeah. Why don't we just go back to camp?
We can fish tomorrow. Don't worry, guys. We'll be back in a few minutes, and maybe we'll bring you some coyote burgers.
Yeah. Huh.
What if it is a coyote? What if he comes after us?
Jump in the water. Coyotes hate water.
Yeah, but there's fish in there.
Yeah, but they don't have teeth like coyotes do. Come on, over here. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I don't like this.
You almost stepped in that trap.
Trap? What's a trap doing out here?
I don't know. Maybe someone's trying to catch some rabbits or something. Oh, man. We might as well give up. There's nothing around here.
Hey, what's that over there?
That's Jeb Miller's old place. He was an old hermit. That's why they call this Miller's Woods. But he died a few years ago.
Let's go take a look.
Good idea. Come on.
That thing's right outside.
Yeah, whatever it is.
I sure wish I was fishing right now.
You and me both.
What if it tries to get in here?
I just hope that door holds it.
Boy, this place is really falling apart.
Yeah. Try to find a board or something to hit that thing with in case it tries to bust in.
If you're finished over there, could you come help me with the stove, please?
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
We interrupt this program to repeat a special bulletin. Harold Blake, a convicted armed robber, is still at large after escaping from the state prison early last night. Latest reports indicate he may be headed toward the dense forest area surrounding Miller's Lake. Anyone seeing someone suspicious in that area should contact the local sheriff's office immediately.
Don and Pete should have been back by now. Maybe we'd better go look for them.
What?
Sure, they'd come looking for us, wouldn't they?
Well, I don't know.
They would. Besides, the howling stopped. Well, are you guys coming?
I don't think so.
Okay, then I'll have to go find him myself. See you later.
Yeah. Hey, Pete, come here!
Yeah?
Take a look at that.
Wow, look at all this stuff. Someone must be living here.
Yeah. Hey, what's that?
Trapper Jack in Wolf Country.
Wolf Country.
These are great.
I know, but you know you should really eat more fruit. Fruit is better for you than
this. I'll get the fruit.
Repeating a special bulletin.
Wait a minute.
Confirmed, escaped convict Harold Blake was last seen near Miller's Woods. He may be armed. He is extremely dangerous. The police have advised the public to avoid the Miller's Woods area until further notice.
Kids.
Okay, I better go get them.
Well, I'm not going to stay here.
Come on, you come with me. Then. Let's okay. Go.
This is getting weird. We gotta get out of here. Okay, let's hit that door hard and keep on running till we get back to camp.
Let's get out of here.
Pete! Pete, wait a minute! Somebody's hurt!
stairs. Come on, keep running.
No, come on. Mr. Richards. Hey, Pete, it's Mr. Richards. Hey, Mr. Richards, what are you doing here?
How do you know my name?
Well, you work at the library, and we go in there all the time to get stuff for school.
Yes, I recognize you now.
Do you live up here or something?
Only on weekends. I come for peace and quiet.
Wait a minute. Was that you making all those weird noises?
Weird noises?
You know, howling noises.
Well, I what? Yes. It was me. It was so stupid. I hope I didn't scare you. I don't know what came over me.
You didn't scare us that much. But why'd you do it?
It's a long, long story. I was trying to write a story about wolves. I couldn't get any ideas. I don't know anything about wolves. So I thought maybe if I could make wolf sounds, I could watch and see how people reacted when I thought a wolf was around, and then I'd have something to write. Does that make any sense?
I don't know. I guess.
No, it doesn't. It's just plain stupid, like everything else I do.
You're not stupid.
Yes, I am. People have been telling me I am for as long as I can remember. And I was going to show them by writing a book. A bestseller. And that'd show. I'm going to give you kids some good advice. Don't ever keep on telling anyone that they're stupid or they're no good or they can't ever do anything right. Because pretty soon they're going to believe you. I'm sorry. I don't know why I'm telling you all this.
Wait a minute, Mr. Richards. You might not think you're much, but we do. You're about the most helpful person that library has ever had.
Yeah. Why do you think we always come to you when we want to find stuff?
And I'll tell you someone else who thinks you're about the most special person in the whole world.
Yeah? Who?
Jesus.
Oh.
Jesus loves you so much, he even died on the cross for you. And for me, too. Because he wants us all to have eternal life.
And when someone loves you that much, well, it makes you feel different about yourself.
And it makes you act different towards other people, too.
Jesus. I haven't thought about him in a long while. Quite a long while.
So there used to be signs all over here pointing to the lake.
Honey, let's try this way.
Okay.
Hey, wait a minute. You're not giving up, are you?
I guess I am. Wait a minute.
What's going on?
Just hold still.
Is there something out there?
Keep quiet. Get down. Come on, get down.
What is it?
It's not what, it's who. You see that guy out there? He just escaped from prison. He's Harold something.
Are you kidding me?
Are you sure it's him?
They showed his picture on TV last night. It's him, trust me. What's the matter with you kids? Aren't you scared?
Sure, we're scared.
But it sure does help to know that Jesus is with us.
Yeah. Wait a minute. I think Jeb Miller's place is down there. And I can find my way from there. Come on.
Oh, no! Michael.
Huh? It's the rest of our Goosehill gang.
Get away!
Get back!
Leave!
Go!
Go on, you guys! Hey, there's a guy over there! Maybe he's even got him peeked! Hey, mister!
That was a gunshot.
You stay here. I'm gonna find out just what's going on. Stay right here.
I got him.
What are you talking about?
Look! I've been experimenting with wolf traps. Looks like one of them finally worked.
Too close a call for comfort.
It's really all my fault. Coming out here in the woods was stupid.
Now, wait a minute. If it wasn't for your trap, Harold Blake would still be on the loose right now.
Yeah, even the sheriff said he might have killed somebody if your trap hadn't caught him.
He did?
You probably saved somebody's life.
I don't know. I never thought about it that way.
And we should thank you too, Michael.
Me?
What for?
If you hadn't yelled and scared off Harold Blake, he might have tried to hide out in the house.
Who knows what might have happened then?
Thanks. It was nothing, actually.
Hide out in the woods, yes.
Did you say something?
Yes. I think I just got an idea for a story. A better story. It's all about this escaped convict who hides out in an old house in the woods. And every time people get too close, he howls like a wolf and chases them away. That way, nobody'd ever find him.
That's great.
See, we told you could do it.
Well, maybe I can. You know, I've been thinking about what you said about Jesus. I can tell by watching you, all of you, that he's very real to you. And that kind of makes me feel like, well, like I'd like for him to be real again for me, too. Like he used to be. And maybe then, with God's help, I can turn things around in my life and do some really good things.
Mr. Richards, why don't you come back to our camp with us and have dinner with us tonight?
Well, thank you. I'd like that.
Let's go, huh?
At least I hope we're having dinner. The bears haven't gotten everything.